Hi children, welcome back to Wings High School YouTube channel. How do you do?
Good,
me too fine. I hope you are doing homework regularly and taking good care of your health. Dear children, in the previous session, we have successfully completed lesson number 7. Now which lesson do we have to start?
Right,
we have to start lesson number 8. Children, let us turn to the page number 18 of your textbook. Children, this lesson discuss about earthworm. Shall we start, children?
Let's start.
Kaayatvam ke, kaayatvam ke, kaayatvam ge, ghaayatvam ghe, chaayatvam che, chaayatvam che, jayatvam je, jhayatvam je, taayatvam te, dhaayatvam te, daayatvam de, dhaayatvam de, anayatvam ne, taayatvam te, khaayatvam the, daayatvam de, धायत्वं धे, नायत्वं ने, पायत्वं पे, फायत्वं फे, बायत्वं बे, घायत्वं भे, मायत्वं मे, यायत्वं ये, रायत्वं रे, लायत्वं ले, वायत्वं वे, शायत्वं शे, शायत्वं शे, सायत्वं से, हायत्वं हे, अडायत्वं ले, क्षायत्वं क्षे, रौतियत्वं रे.
Now let us move on to the next section. What are there in the next section? Yes, pictures and words. The first picture name is Gela. Gela means a stem with fruits. The next picture, Meda. Meda means neck. The next picture, Anke. Anke means digit. Now next picture, Nemali. Nemali means peacock. Now next picture, Veduru. Veduru means bamboo. Now next picture, Bendakaya. Bendakaya means lady's finger. Now let us move to the page number 22 for exercise part, bit number 1, Palakandi. Palakandi means say. First one, Jenda. Jenda means flag. Second one, Keratam. Keratam means wave. Third one, Meruputiga. Meruputiga means lighting cereal. Fourth one, Vendi Velugu. Vendi Velugu means the lighting silver. Fifth one, Cheruvu. Cheruvu means pond. Sixth one, Terachapa. Terachapa means sails. Seventh one, Cheruku Gada. Cheruku Gada means sugar cane. Eighth one, Jenda Vandanam. Jenda Vandanam means salute to the flag. Ninth one, Nela Vanka. Nela Vanka means half moon. 10th one, Tenkaya. Tenkaya means coconut. 11th one, Nemili Pincham. Nemili Pincham means peacock's quill. Now next page, Rayandi. Rayandi means write. Jenda, Meda, Nela, Chera, Nemali Vedru. Now third beat Krindi Hallulaku Ethomichi Vrayandi. Add Ethom to consonants and write even below boxes. My dear children, completed the writing part in your textbook and fair notes and do your homework regularly. MashaAllah, we have completed 8th lesson successfully. InshaAllah, we will meet in next session with a new lesson. Till then, take care of your health, hygiene and studies. Allah Hafiz. Bye-bye.